was requested, wrote little Johnny White. But with this invitation, there is a stipulation. When you attend this party, you will be treated right. But there's a wild and woolly woman you guys can't invite. You can bring Pearl, she's a darn nice girl, but don't bring Lulu. You can bring Rose with the turned up nose, but don't bring Lulu. Lulu always wants to do what we boys don't want her to. When she struts her stuff around, then the bridge is falling down. You can bring cake or a porterhouse steak, but don't bring Lulu. Lulu gets blue when she goes cuckoo like the cat upon the shelf. She's the kind of smarty who breaks up every party. Hullabaloo, don't bring Lulu. We all went to the party, a real high-toned affair. And then along came Lulu, as wild as any Zulu. She started into Charleston, and how the boys did stare. But when she did the hula hula, then she got the air. You can bring Ben with the old deadpan, but don't bring Lulu. You can bring Tess with her no and yes, but don't bring Lulu. Lulu has the reddest hair, redder here and redder there. How can we boys keep our heads? Bones go wild when they seem red. You can bring peas and crawler and cheese, but don't bring Lulu. Give her two beers and she tears more tears and she throws cups off the shelf. When she loves with feeling, the boys all hit the ceiling. Hullabaloo, don't